when the wings of death came along and spread out on the ocean far and wide. Well, a great ship sailed away with its passengers so gay to never ever reach the other shore. Built by man, that is why she could not stand. She could not sink from the cry from one and all. But an iceberg ripped her side and it cut her down to size. They found the hand of God was in it all. Sailing out on winter's pain, the Titanic was her name. When she had sailed 500 miles from shore, many passengers and her crew went down with that old canoe. They all went down and never rise no more. Your Titanic sails today on the sea so far away, but Jesus Christ will take you safely through. Just obey his great command, over there you'll safely land. You'll never go down with that old canoe. Sailing out on winter's pain, the Titanic was her name. When she had sailed 500 miles from shore, many passengers and her crew went down with that old canoe. They all went down to never rise. Then you need not be surprised that the hand of God should stretch you on life's sea. If you go on in your sin, you will find out in the end that you are just as foolish as can be. Sailing out on winter's pain, the Titanic was her name. When she had sailed 500 miles from shore, passengers and her crew went down with that old